It might not be 6.
Alright, do you want to go take your break? Cause
9 o'clock.
You said 8 o'clock was going to be your break.
No, I took a break not too long ago.
No, well, no, you didn't. Alright, whenever Ian's ready.
Let us go!
Lettuce?
Hey, you're gonna jump down there.
No! Someone else.
Don't jump down there!
Everybody, let's go.
Two.
Do you have
ready?
A
832?
No,
it
needs a pair of saw blades on a baseball bat.
But what's the circular base?
It's a base.
What was my number that I ended with you on?
Dog.
I can't remember.
519.
Is that a new one? Yeah.
It's
just a rotating
saw.
What's the saw like when you're trying to keep you?
Like, you have, like, combinations where you can, like, combine weapons, like, do this.
Triforce, you ever played Dark Souls?
No.
Not your game?
Yes, I said no, I played it. I don't have time to play games like that. This game that I'm playing here in Tetris is probably the most I've been able to play in.
A single video game in, like...
Should I put EMP or Empire Arcadia?
Empire Arcadia is open. In years. Lost.
Would you try any new fighting game that's either coming out in production at this moment in time on any console, any system, even if it was on PC?
Works on a fighting game right now.
Well, I didn't know that.
It's not mine, but the company that I work for is a major thing. It's in their game. I don't know if it's a consultant.
Since you're saying that you're working with a developer, guaranteed you can't reveal anything that's happening there.
Nope.
So that's...
But you know something? People from the MGC have contacted them and told them that they were crazy for working with them.
Really?
Yeah.
How does the FGC get a hold of these people?
When they mention something, when these people mention something about me on social media, people in the FGC will contact me. They're in my business.
It just reminds me of, like...
They got some kind of vendetta.
No, it just reminds me of...
Like this new game?
Hmm?
Did you log the time of me starting this?
Yeah, 8:35:33.
It just reminds me of, like, the 40s.
Yeah, you gotta shout it to him, man.
Oh.
Yeah.
We don't have to shout it, but...
Yeah.
That's what we do.
Loud enough to go ahead and let him realize where he is.
You gotta shout it loud enough for Brian to yell at me.
Well, you don't always have people like that, man. They don't want to see certain people move up.
It just reminds me of the plan when they had those guys in suits representing them.
Yeah.
We're the sophisticated race. We're not the sheep wearing, cross burning.
Sophisticated races. That's
a known. That's a known fact, man.
It just seems so weird.
You'll always see it. You'll see
I
it
want to try to work pretty well.
Those who cannot be a part of something that others are a part of will always find a way to act.
I mean, it's like who is it though? Like, I just imagine some guy in like an Xbox shirt calling after this.
Hey man, I'm crazy. You're crazy to work with Triforce, man.
They did it to Jamaica.
Really?
They called Cyberbox.
Yeah.
Why would they?
Better do
that's crazy.
It's funny and simple, like I said.
Next round, kind of time. They called Cyberbox. They slid it.
Eight,
it wasn't a call, but they emailed Cyberbox and told the commissioner that, you know, I'm going to rob him.
That's so silly.
How do they even get...
It just do.
It's silly. It's so silly. Anytime I hear about this.
It's silly.
That's
like
really spiteful.
But that's exactly what I meant by it. So the people who can't be involved in certain things don't want to see other people.
Like, if I can't be happy doing that,
exactly.
No one can be happy doing
it. It's that mentality.
838.
That mentality needs to be broken.
Mentality cannot be broken because the people who have the greatest influence in the scene support that mentality.
Wait, the last one was a win, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, in Triforce, the way I always looked at things is that there's always a method of breaking it. It's just how much effort it takes to break is usually the problem.
I think Triforce is right. Once the company get involved and they want real accountability, things will get better.
No.
Winner.
No. When the real cup.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
8:38:47. Wait, he's not starting yet.
Everything okay?
No, I'm just reading the chat.
Oh, yes.
Alright, wait. You.
Ready?
8:39:04.
Someone did numb lock.
Oh, that's stupid. Who
does that? See, this is how you numb tired, like, nerves are off.
Do it. You're
good. Yeah, I think you need 0-4.
You're making me nerve.
Like I was saying, though, I think you have to change mentality by step. You gotta either remove certain people who are causing the bad influence.
How do you do that when the other ones are running the scene?
How do you do that? Like I said.
Make your own scene.
No, actually.
When you leave the scene and go somewhere else to form your own scene in a different country, and you're calling the people you're working with, what do you do then? Like, and these things I'm not even making up. I'm dead serious. These things are true. They've called, these guys have called NoScope. No, they emailed NoScope. They emailed Catalyst Mix. They emailed Imagine Book. They emailed, what's the name of these other people here?
It wasn't that, hopefully.
Well,
I hope not. I
mean, it wasn't they emailed Cyberbox. I'm like, it's not a big deal. Like real professionals don't care. They're just.
That's what I mean. Just work with the right people, and then they're never a problem.
Okay, this is the 6 Columbus Hotel, right?
Yeah.
6 Columbus Circle, blah, blah, blah.
When?
Has great showers.
Huh?
I'm plugging the hotel.
You put when?
I said I'm, yes.
Oh.
8:40:51.
Well... Triforce, my method would be to figure out who the key personnel are and slowly figure out ways to take care of them. But that's the side of me that I choose purposely not to reveal much about.
I wouldn't do that. That's their level.
Sometimes.
Actually, that's more sophisticated than their
level. I'm too much of the type of person who would try to figure out what other necessary needs.
You don't have to. It's already highlighted.
Yeah, I would have to figure out like whatever other necessary means I could use to go ahead and put it to my advantage, and then use it. Because in all honesty, if people want to play dirty, I look at it as Aqua and I have the conscience. But then again, I'm a tad tainted from certain.
Did I stop moving?
I don't think so.
Hey,
the date and time which you got here, did I just put down exactly when it started?
No, I think that's your witness time, right?
I mean, I've been with Triforce all day.
I think that's your shift.
Yeah, you're asking. Let me see it.
When were you present at the record attempt?
Yeah, so that means the it's talking about your specific time here that you were monitoring him while he's attempting.
Okay.
The whole day? Because no, because Dyer and I put in our times.
Winner.
Like, I don't know who was telling Dyer to put stuff down, so I just followed Dyer head.
Yes.
Well, what I could do is I could put all day and then be like, okay,
eight,
that was the
four,
end.
Two,
I recorded 30, for 4 hours and then 4 hours
again.
You
definitely put both things.
Yeah, you can put both down. If you want to cover both all spaces.
What was the date?
9/7 to 9/8
When did we start? 12:30 p.m.
12:30
Yes.
I might just edit that later. I mean, Dyer makes more sense for him since he was actually only here for like 7, 8 No, I think they were like 8 hours. Yeah, back to the portal.
I was just trying to find something to talk about to help Triforce out, but I mean, sadly.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. I just can't reveal everything that I would possibly do.
Yeah.
That's all because of.
What's your fastest spare time then?
Yeah.
This is gonna be a hellish 4 hours.
Well, yeah.
8:44
I'll take a break and then I'm gonna go wash my face. Whoa.
There's one right next to him. So
oh, there is? Okay. Then yeah, just switch it with that one then.
Because the one you're on, I think, is
comfortable. Yeah, it's too comfortable. I'm fighting to stay awake, actually.
Yeah, what would happen, actually, if you had a gaming chair Triforce? Would you just be, like, falling asleep?
Yes.
Now it's time for the comfort of the chair, though.
Yeah. Comfort chair, be like,
I mean, the whole point of some of the gaming chairs is that, like, you can just be able to sit in them all day and fall asleep.
Yeah.
It's kinda... Yeah, you can sit in them all day here, playing
gotcha.
Chairs.
I got poop done.
What did you see, measure, slash, evaluate as a witness?
Poop.
Triforce bodying the computer.
For at least 4 hours. He mastered the master.
And Tetribot returning the body tenfold.
Becoming the god of Tetris. Tetris sees.
Oh, come on.
Tetris died, man. He's up and wins.
Ready?
What did you need? Those sweet teen spins.
It's just fun to, you know.
He did, like he did.
You all listen to me.
After he hit 500. As he hit 500, he did, like, 10 more T-spins just to get the...
I thought he gave up on the
T-spin. No, he started utilizing them, like, hard.
He gave up on the T-spin tower.
Well, the computer stopped, like, punishing him for it.
Next one. I lost that.
Yeah.
No!
T-spin tower.
No. Put that down. Come on.
You didn't say T-spin tower.
I know. So don't say tower.
That's the reason why I openly defied it and said no.
But what if I had the sudden urge to say it?
Okay, T-spin.
No.
Yeah!
Win!
I didn't say a word!
Quack, 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 quack.
question, but is your name spelled with an I or a Y?
I. Wait, why are you putting that? Just put Triforce.
He doesn't
want his
name to be.
No, it's not that. It's
no. Your name is Triforce. Is it not?
Yes.
Okay, I'm asking you, do you use a Y or not?
I.
I am making absolutely sure.
Like the game.
Try Hardforce.
There's an A.
Triforce.
Triforce.
I like that one.
Triforce. Of course he likes that one.
Shots fired.
Shots fired. This is the master computer, right?
Shots tryhard.
Yes.
Shots fired against Master Bot.
Master Bot, king of all bots! Treacherous Bot!
Oh, you remember the show Metabot? There we go.
Oh, no.
Don't
say it's bad.
Come on, Cody. You were raised better than this.
I still lose control.
But
when
I had to take it to top.
Oh, God.
No. But was I raised better than this? You don't know my life. You don't know me.
I don't know you, but you're raised better than this.
Wait, what?
This is gonna be a new bed for you. Even those enemies 10 years old.
That's why they rebrought.
You know
what? Anyway, I love Beyblade.
Beyblade.
It's the Beyblade. Digimon is godlike.
Your opinion. It hurts me.
How much? What's my number?
What, about Digimon or
about Metabots?
No, about Beyblade. About
Beyblade? Did you get the win?
You gotta let it rip!
Yeah.
Let it rip!
That's like
because there's nothing more ridiculous.
Let it rip.
There's nothing more ridiculous than an anime about spinning tops that are battling with spirits in them.
And there were no, they're
battling them with spirits.
When?
Bit chips.
They're not even battling the...
That's not even what's ridiculous.
The spirits aren't even battling.
What's ridiculous is that the equipment is not only sturdy enough, but the humans are strong enough to pull a ripcord and destroy a car tire with a spinning plastic top.
Ripcord, the name of the
little cord they pull.
It's the name of what, like a transformer, right?
Yeah, Riptide was.
Riptide.
Riptide.
No, ripcord.
Ripcord? Ripcord? I think was a G.I. Joe figure.
I think
he was the pilot, one of the pilots for the Joker. Was he like Slipknot where his power was having unbreakable ripcords?
No, ripcord was just his, because he was a pilot for like,
yeah,
then they had 14 copycats.
So did you see like all the like jokes and memes about Slipknot before Suicide Squad came out?
Nope.
Everyone thought that he would be like the one true god at the end of the movie and save everyone because everyone is so sure that he's the one that's gonna die. And then he would become the seventh member of the Justice League.
Oh, jeez, somebody called Tetris.
It was ridiculous. Oh, he's doing it.
How did he manage that?
That's T-Spin, bro. And the
T-Spin?
The L-Spin is more ridiculous.
Slipknot was the one played by Adam Beach?
Yes.
Go to bed, you!
His purpose was to die.
God, will you stop? Don't answer him. Go to sleep!
We know.
It's hard. Too bad.
What's my win total?
You chose to go upstairs.
529.
What's this game called? Tetris Ultimate?
851.
I think I believe so.
Sounds great. I witnessed Triforce create a means to masterpie.
Why do you sound like a character from Waterboy?
Yeah, he seems to do an anime. I know.
What did I tell you about?
I read better when I do caricatures.
Baba Boucher, woman of the devil.
Baba Boucher. Devil.
Who's ball?
See that Tetris bot? He's the devil.
Gatorade.
Water. You can do it.
Tetris is the devil.
Henry Raisler makes that movie for me.
The guy that makes that movie for me when he sits the battle says, what you said was the most...
Winner.
Wait, what's that line? Hold on.
That's the wrong movie.
Yeah, that's a different movie. But that is super,
That's Billy Madison.
That is great,
It's called Billy Madison.
That's a completely different Adam.
I won!
Yeah, I know.
You got hit by a rock. I'm upset with you, not Triforce. I'm upset in general, because I've been way too long. Grr!
I hate generals.
I miss
Yeah,
Garrett.
Take that, general. General.
Especially Mills. He's the worst.
What a bad person. That
I miss Grr.
Billy Madison, what was the name of the movie?
Billy Madison!
The name of the movie was Billy Madison.
Oh. Dumbass.
So
what you just said...
You said, oh, Billy Madison, what's the name of the movie?
...is one of the most ridiculous things I have ever heard. At no time were you even close to a sensible thought.
You incoherent rambling. You're incoherent rambling.
Is no dumb for having listened to you.
Hey, to be
I
fair,
Jill.
Why
it? May God have mercy on your soul.
Jill.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.
Eight.
At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought.
In other words, what
everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no point. May God have mercy on your soul.
I just had to hear that. Right.
That's so good.
Simple no would suffice.
53.
What? Yeah, he does say a simple no would suffice.
Simple no would suffice.
You know what my favorite bad Adam Sandler movie is?
Of all of them?
Mr. Deeds.
Bad music video by Michael Jackson.
Mr. D. Because of John Turturro. John Turturro and Mr. D. is great. I'm very, very sneaky.
He was very sneaky in that.
He was very sneaky.
He was very sneaky.
He stayed true to his,
Hacker, if you were being sneaky, go ahead and get your body back without a problem. Because you're not being sneaky at all.
No,
you're
not
running around.
I'm being actually
cold. Yeah, man. Yep. And that's why I didn't go to bat again.
I'm not tired right now, but I know if I close my eyes, I would fall asleep.
I'm
good
having a problem right now.
Stay awake. All you gotta do is stay
awake.
I'm trying not to close my eyes. But I'm getting shivers. All right, next game, next game.
8-5, 6.
I'm just thinking about those. It was 12 hours between my shift.
Yeah.
So I recorded you on the 24th hour and like kept counting down. So that's 4 hours. And then
when?
Eight.
Jackson, can we have a party at your place next week?
No.
No, I'm talking about the break. Why is that at your place?
What?
No, he secretly wants it at your place.
Then I can answer. No.
Don't broadcast over his dream.
Good morning, homie. I'm completely incoherent. I have no idea who you are, but thank you. I'm just trying to stay awake.
I believe in you.
And not that guy.
I believe in you. I'm staying awake.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
What? That wasn't a line?
Perfect,
yeah. What am I doing? Next game, call it. I lost that game.
It was like a few weeks back on NPR.
They're on 57-12. I mean, Joey, 57-12.
No, stop.
Yeah. And you're not kidding.
No, not you. I know I put a piece of... Die. Die.
Yo, you're pretty...
Die.
He's a pretty murderous person.
Looks like... It's like Metal Gear Solid. It's Fox Die.
I don't know. Maybe the computer will give him up in the end, like in War Games.
Only if it was a self-learning AI. Sadly.
It is
Tetris bot is not self-learning.
All it's learned is Tetris.
It only learns from your mistakes.
And Triforce doesn't make mistakes.
This is an exciting battle.
Alright. This battle just got, I got reamed. Alright, next.
Take,
learn.
What?
58.
00.
Wait, what? Wait a minute. I know he had sleep. How was he sleeping?
He was eating. He had his mouth full.
Whoa.
His mouth full of wisdom.
That's not fun. That's not fun having your mouth full of wisdom.
What if they're all streets?
Yeah, and what if they're all yours for the first time?
I mean, get insane.
I mean, if your whole mouth is filled with wisdom teeth, then
you have the strongest mouth
in the world.
And you'd be super wise.
Knowledge is power.
Remember, in 2 minutes, I'm going to take a break. I'm going to do like a
5-minute
social media thing.
Got you, fam.
Hey, you say fam.
Everyone says fam.
Not me.
I don't say it.
You just said it before, though. You said you wouldn't.
I don't say fam. Fam.
You said it now.
Triforce doesn't say fam.
You just said it now.
How do you hear from that?
You don't say fam.
Come on, computer. Look what you gave me. Look at all of that foolishness. And what did you get when I fought back all of that? Nothing, right? No. Jesus.
You're not fighting hard enough.
Apparently.
Win better.
Win better.
That's the in-depth analysis of Tetris.
Don't. All right, it's 59.
I probably couldn't beat this computer in 24 hours, and I'm trying to yell at you to do better. That's like half of gaming.
You probably get like one win, Ian. Come on. There are times when a computer just kills itself, so. Take those.
Hello. Thank you. Open up that sign.
Wait. Yeah.
Open up that sign. Put on a happy face.
Trying to do all the damage on one. Yeah, I'm trying to do all the damage on one second. Oh, no. No. Win.
So let's take a break now. Alright. We'll switch the chairs.
Let me move all this garbage.
This is gonna be hard because I don't know how far.
Leave it, forget it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, just forget it.
What are we doing about final measurement?
What do you mean? When the judge gets here to go through that, we'll ask him all of that.
Okay. If it's like,
do you want to
check
out
the
chair
of each of ours?
Sure.
No.
We do our shit. Back. All right, good. Let's do wingy bag in the garbage. Let's go.
My wingy bag. That's your fault. You should have realized what you are doing.
Y'all are nasty people.
That is so Raven. Oh my gosh,
what is nasty.
I haven't thought about it. That is pretty Raven.
That show is pretty good.
Raven.
Now,
yeah.
Now that actor could never live that down. It's like, anything she does, you can be like, that's so Raven.
Yeah.
You gotta change Triforce's tires.
Huh?
Have a psychic in his, as his main character
they,
with
they
a sitcom.
Ask, don't you tired?
Of a teenage sitcom.
Yes, I'm very tired.
Yeah. Pizza.
Oh, do you have the...
What hour are we on?
We are in hour 20, the last 4 hours. I'm gonna take my first true... Actually, this is my first actual 15-minute break. Every other break I took was like 5 minutes.
Like, oh,
man. Yeah, I'm good, but I need to use a toilet, that's why.
Was Batman there? Did he serve you your pizza? Was it full of justice?
It tastes like
Batman. Batman doesn't promote justice.
I wonder.
He promotes vengeance.
Not
justice. He promotes justice through
vengeance. Ian, let everybody know that...
Alright, I don't know where we're putting this.
There's a quarter in it.
Can you see my illustrious power glove right here?
Well, it's gumball.
Yeah.
And then you can forget about that quarter.
Alright, so Harry, hey, come here. I'm gonna get like, all this garbage sitting right underneath the table. Reason being is that...
Where's the Guinness book?
Hopefully somebody's not gonna be dumb and all.
Guinness book, where'd you put it?
I put it on that laptop over there. And I got it's probably under the clipboard.
Yeah, it's in my clipboard.
Yeah,
let me get that place.
Yeah.
Ha-ha. I'm gonna use a toilet.
Never tell me!
Yeah, it was a nice.
Alright.
As these guys are gonna be here soon, let me go to this bathroom real quick. Come back, do a social media post. Then I'm gonna.
Power through. Time to power it. Power.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it messed up the record, so I was like, I want to play a run just for fun, but I'm pretty sure that was like...
No, you can't do that.
That would like null everything.
Yeah. You can't do that. You can't what?
I was like, I just want to play one for fun, but I'm pretty sure if I play right now on his system, it would void everything.
It's void.
No problemo, hacker. I mean, I want to play Crystal Chronicles, but if I'm not going to be there every Thursday, there's no point in playing it once and be like, oh.
Yeah, I hear that.
Yo, we still have like 8 bananas.
That's me.
Oh, you're taking all of them?
I mean...
Watch the wire, by the way.
Laser fairy or...
Hey Carl, do you know how long it takes to get to the bus stop?
Oh wait, where's that?
Our bus doesn't depart till like 3:30.
I know.
Yo, enjoy the sight.
Who has an IPA?
To get to the bus stop, I don't think so.
No, that was there when we got here, or at least when I.
Wait, what?
There's an IPA in there.
Oh, that's.
I'm gonna handle all that in just a minute.
That's your beer in there, right, Ian?
Yeah.
Okay.
I wasn't able to drink it.
You can drink it now. I don't know,
the day is
young.
I'm record keeping. I don't want to do that.
Yeah, I was about to say. It's like, I don't think we should do that. I'm gonna play some zombies.
Zombies.
This is your charger, correct?
Yeah.
Nothing over there is mine. I packed up everything that's not.
Is it plugged? You know what? I didn't have a wall outlet one. I think the charger's for my stuff is.
Watch it!
Watch it!
Actually, to be honest, nothing important is plugged in.
The
Game Boy
charger, that's definitely mine.
Oh, well.
All the important stuff is plugged in over there.
Let me check
Phil
the
not say that.
Not fair.
No, I'm not taking work. I can do this myself.
Actually, I just realized nothing important is plugged in that strip.
But Phil is playing stuff, so he'd be like, no!
Nothing of importance is plugged.
Yeah, I got a full charge.
that yours or Ian's?
This one.
Oh.
Here, you want to try it too?
All right. Let me do two hands first.
Go ahead then.
Oh, I can do one.
You're not supposed to squint, though. You're not supposed to eat a whole bunch of different things.
Alright, that's it.
There you go.
Wait, I gotta do the other one. Now my
I used my weaker arm.
God, I have my arm. What's wrong then?
I did two on my left, I got two more.
And this is only a 3-day pack.
Wait, what are you doing? Just sitting for 3 days.
Oh no, that's what these are called. This is a 3-day
assault
pack.
Oh, okay.
That's a 3-day assault pack, and I have a 5-day assault pack, so. But the 5-day assault pack comes with the actual metal frame, and it literally says U.S. military on it. U.S. issued. Ah, good old days.
I'm gonna make a post.
He was going between Bloodborne and then Dark Souls.
Not yet. I'm gonna make a post.
I'm playing Call of Duty Zombies.
What else did you play?
Oh, that's what I play. You also played Barbie Horse Adventure 4.
I'm still playing.
Great game. So innovative.
I'm still playing that right now. You both believe it.
Barbie Horse Adventure. Tell me you're streaming. You're not streaming.
I was saying
keep
it right
that
there.
To yourself.
Barbie Horse Adventure 4.
It is a treasure that deserves to be shared.
I don't even know if there is a Barbie Horse Adventure 4. I think it's Island Adventure 4.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm gonna mess with your Barbie Adventure canon, I'm sorry.
Oh, crud.
No spoilers, please.
I've been exposed!
So, what's happening in your life?
Huh?
Why are you doing that?
Huh? Why?
Yes, he's a masochist.
We've all been awake for 24 hours, I was surprised.
Oh, he hasn't. I don't know about him.
Oh.
Who?
You?
Yes, I have been.
Okay.
As soon as it hit 8 p.m., I've been up for 24 hours.
Well, Dennis has been watching Hard Body.
We are part of the 24-hour
club. 24 hours? What? It's probably one of their shifts. I've been keeping monitoring it.
I'm going,
Twitter.
It's very bad.
Yup, that's definitely that then.
He's very bad. He's bad.
He's bad.
Tell me when you want to start.
I'm just going to make a post real quick and then.
You can lock it down.
Alright, so, is there anything else that needs to be tossed?
No one's leaving, Triforce.
Not at this point.
Everybody gonna rock out to the end?
Nope.
Rock out with you.
We're all gonna leave at noon.
Nope.
That's
with
right, that's
a bunch
end.
Of stuff.
No, it's 12:30. 12:30 is when we start.
Everyone's leaving at noon?
Yeah, we're all leaving at noon. Very good.
Noon? When is noon? When does that happen?
12.
What the?
Yeah, 12 o'clock.
No, what? No!
3 hours from 9 o'clock.
My life is a lie.
Wait, is it noon at noonish?
I think it's around
noon. At noon. Around noonish is when it'll be noon.
It's around noon. When does afternoon happen?
What is
after?
These are normal conversations. These are normal conversations.
When does, yeah, when does, so when does noon transition?
It's a legitimate answer.
Is there like somewhere between there that I can, like,
I've lost all track of time.
All I know is it's around 9:12 right now. And around 9:13.
9:12. So is that pre-noon, would you say?
Yes, it's always pre-noon.
What about high noon? When is high noon?
Yeah, when does high noon start? I want to know.
And Shanghai noon.
High is what?
I don't know when Shanghai noon.
Well, Shanghai noon, you need Owen Wilson and Jackie Chan, I think, right?
Yes.
Well, they're doing Shanghai Dawn.
Shanghai.
Finally.
That sounds vaguely racist.
What? Wasn't those movies completely racist anyways?
No, I'm saying it's either vaguely racist or sexual. I can't tell which one. I don't know what they're going for.
Sexual?
Shanghai Dawn?
What is the difference?
Has anyone seen?
See, he hears it now. Phil hears it now.
Shut up. I heard it first time.
No.
See, why are you guys acknowledging
this? Oh wait, I just got.
I'm sitting here purposely not acknowledging
this.
Because I know what Hacker's going for.
You said it, man.
Well, I'm sorry, that's the title of the movie.
Okay, so no one saw a black water bottle.
I thought it was
put it over there by you.
Okay,
good.
Word. Oh, yeah, box of Triscuits.
Is there any more Triscuits?
You taking a crash?
Oh, these are weak then.
Triscuits!
Yeah, Triscuit.
I don't know what a Triscuit is, but I'm sure
it's
I don't. I'm sure I don't want you to have any more of them.
Triscuits are.
Yeah, they're great.
You know, biscuit and a half. You know, try.
Yeah, it's a biscuit that's trying.
Twist. Twist. What is the difference between a biscuit and a biscuit?
Is one two and one is three?
I mean, is that it? Is the difference one?
Maybe.
I guess.
Oh, the difference might be one.
Yeah.
It's -1.
Or it could just be one.
Yeah, probably just one here, right?
Let's rock.
I don't need to overthink it.
Let's see. 9, 15, 13.
I think we're from 9 here.
Can you act like,
I mean, this pilot is still kind of screaming.
How bad am I doing? Like, it's a computer. Who wins more? Me or the computer?
You.
More.
You've been up the entire time.
But I was up by 80 at one time, right?
Yeah, so yeah. That's been waning, but you're still up.
By how much?
Over 50.
Over 50. We gotta keep it up over 50.
Keep it up.
Beat the Tetris computer.
You mother!
Well, no, at this point
Tetris
it's
computer.
40.
40?
44.
This is family.
44?
Wait, that's 42. Sorry.
Tetris did nothing wrong.
Man, Tetris.
We fight. We keep it up.
Fight.
It's Tetris
family.
Fight.
It's a Tetris family.
Hold
that!
You're off
of
me!
Hold on,
Mr.
Tetris.
He asked you to.
Come on! Oh, you try to
suck
me up. No.
How can I hug all this Tetris with my nuclear arms?
No, we're not taking that.
Hey, come on, I'm hugging Tetris right now.
No. 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 Hold that. Get off of me.
Get off of him.
Get off of me.
Yo, he asked nicely.
Get off. Get off.
Get
off.
Yo,
he's in a heated
battle
right
now.
Get off of me.
I know. Someone turn on the AC.
No.
I said,
get off.
Oh, look at that Tetris. Oh. Oh, look at that fucking thing.
Bring
me back, Mr. Lampus.
That was a big risk I took.
Wait a minute. It's a Tetri.
Yo! Is he invincible or something?
Yo, he's gonna do it. Oh!
Maybe he's like, been on too long, he wonders what art love is.
Hold that!
That was harder than it should have been.
KO.
I gotta get angry to stay away. You got that win?
Yeah.
Next!
That was very,
1930.
Okay. We gotta keep these. Ah! I twisted that piece. Come on, fingers. Oh my god, my hands are giving up.
They're not giving up.
I'm giving up. Two losses in a row.
9:20.
You get the time for this?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think you made it to table though.
Not about that.
Hold on, let's take a trip.
You know,
let me update the loss count, or the win count.
Yeah, it's there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just, people need to see the victory count.
Ready?
Yeah. It's 9:21:50.
Spanish.
zombies in this game always seem so much more colorful than the other games.
The OG zombies move. Oh, this is just the conquer down in one area? Well, this is the wave. Well, I'd say Call of Duty did the wave survival mode. Well, not really, but they made it hot.
Got bumped.
With zombies.
923.
Nazis. Oh, just mess around. It's annoying. You see these things? They're annoying. They're annoying.
Oh,
fine. Yeah, annoying things.
Are they zombie bats or like.
What?
They're like Lovecraftian spawn.
How's all those guys?
I am hanging out with them by putting bullets in them.
Oh, okay.
It's a fun time.
I mean, probably for you. I don't know. They seem to be exploding.
This is my house. So my rules.
Oh, that's true. Got my house, gonna get shot. That's the rules. The Google monsters. I mean,
someone on the stream said something?
Oh, I'm already.
Well, the stream's been positive.
Oh, what did you say?
That we need to talk to Triforce more. Getting out of time.
Oh.
This computer's brutal.
I haven't heard about Jamaica lately. How's Jamaica doing?
Jamaica right now is...
Jamaican me crazy.
It's the easiest one of them all.
Oh,
my God. 24.
Calm down. I'm burning up too much energy.
Nailed it. Apothecan, which means it's Lovecraftian. Like, they call it Apothecan in this game, but it's Lovecraftian.
Yeah. Is Lovecraft a pen name?
H.P. Lovecraft? I think so. It definitely sounds like a pen name.
I stopped trusting after Mark Twain.
Samuel Clemens, you lied to me.
Yeah.
Samuel Clemens!
925.
How dare you!
Whoa.
What are you upset about?
I know what I'm upset about.
Choose your drinks.
Okay.
Yeah. I hate the fact that they go trade you and not bigger.
Larger trains.
Yeah, I want the biggest train. I want the world to be a train. The world, we should build giant space tracks and the world can just travel.
Did you see the train, Megazord?
Train Megazord? No.
Yeah. Y'all remember that? I remember that.
I mean, they only did it in Japan because, one, they love trains much more than we do.
No, I remember they did a train like
a
once.
Gold clay, my friend.
Gotta get Chris Cotty up in this room.
Right?
Yeah.
He's a trained man around these parts.
And other parts where trained are.
And New Jersey, actually, since you're not.
I mean, I'm talking statistically.
Well, because...
Like in numbers.
It's not that they love trains. It's that their culture and society depends on their trains being so efficient.
It forces them to like trains.
Yeah.
They don't like trains.
They worship the train.
Because the train is supposed to be so...
That's my losing streak. Start.
Four.
I don't like this train,
because
but I need it.
Japanese trains have to be so precise that if people are late for work, they don't get any strikes or anything. It's like it's always the bus, the train's fault, because they're supposed to be on time.
No, actually, trains will sometimes give them cards that say that they were late. You know, if in the event of something happens.
Yeah. And that usually does everything for them that it needs to.
So
like, oh, train was late. Okay. Let's get back to work.
Get back.
Slave.
Get to
he
work.
Gets his drool and he gets into his face.
Get to work now!
I'm trying to see.
Nope. I was gonna say though. Tell me. Oh, can you find out where we get the blood?
It's
on the email.
Because I'm holding it so I can do stuff. But
I think it's
still
around back.
I don't.
Yeah, you're
kind
of like
just
kind of.
I gotta go to the workplace.
What's the lumber count?
Huh?
Not my losses. How much ones are?
Oh, 535.
Yep.
You get back in the dark, walking in circles for long for less. Thank you.
Why? You could have done it. Yeah, I believe
in
you.
Triforce, is there
that
any new games that you're trying to get players for?
He does follow either portal?
Yes.
So we're not.
What a decree.
That's what I'm asking.
He's dedicated, man.
Really,
he's employee of the month.
Right.
Did
you say
dedicated?
He's
dedicated. And he's employee of the month.
He's employee of the month? He's a zombie
employee. Are they unions?
Zombies need an excellent health plan.
I would hope so. They have probably like
nine,
huge
30,
insurance on limbs.
Those were two wins back to back.
Yeah.
What was that paint on? Is that like the shooting rainbows?
Oh, it's just a camo. I just put it on paint.
What if it doesn't shoot rainbows?
Yeah, like it's actually, I'm gonna go back. See what this map is. This map is
winner.
Triforce.
Yo.
You helping us get back to the bus stop?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
9:30.
That's three wins in a row.
No, don't jinx it.
Cool.
Bro.
It's too late. It's too late.
It's done.
You can't jinx it.
It's
oh.
What if I unjinx it?
You can unjinx it.
Oh!
I want to unjinx stuff.
Yeah.
I gotta go to a voodoo dude. No, you don't gotta go to a voodoo. That's no. That's too late. Go to a witch doctor. They'll help me unfix it. This chair is terrible for the neck.
Hey,
you have a neck. That's because you're sitting in it wrong.
Yeah, you gotta support your neck with your.
I should have had to sit in it right for it to work.
Yes.
Oh, hit this!
Like, but let's like fit this.
I really hope the Wi-Fi in the bus is better on the way back.
How about this?
Oh, that's
well,
better.
You can do this too. I mean, you can do that, but I doubt that's right.
Which is not gonna be the case.
I mean, I need to do some serious work because
I got it.
You did some writing.
I did some, but I only completed what I did. I didn't get to do anything else.
Lost.
I did. I got like two chapters. I got two chapters.
Like five more songs.
That guy was not your friend.
I got this. Got the banshee.
Oh, you gonna get swarmed? He's fucking
really quick. No, it's gonna shoot laser beam particles.
I really want to know what kind of jobs Guinness has to offer.
Because
I went to their website, and they just kind of said,
oh,
it kind of said, send me your resume.
Yeah, yeah. Really simple language, right?
Look at this
one,
like English.
You got everything lost in the game.
It's actually, like,
you need to put in another win.
From Swahili.
do on zombies to our combat
when?
Game.
Well,
you got the last one?
Coming from all spots around you.
Did you get the last one?
So, what
yeah.
I can do
I'm,
is
I just
want to
keep
running around in circles, except for that one. There's like a random invisible
ready?
Wall.
933,
12. Yeah, I have a lot of money. It was like you just running around at the max, essentially. That's what it looked like.
Well, because I did that at the end of the round, so then it's the last zombie of the round. So then I can do stuff for you without being bumped.
He kills 99 zombies.
I mean, if Guinness working there is anything like a bird, it seems pretty fun.
Then this is random zombie that stands there on a whole pot.
He's kind of in a good way.
Okay.
So it's leaving at 3:10. So we gotta be there at like 2:30.
You'll be there. We're down here at 12:30.
Yeah, I'm just saying.
Okay, that's a long.
Ready?
We'll have Triforce. We'll
three,
have 5 seconds to do the thing in one take.
9:30.
We'll have more hardcore.
You one take in it?
9:38.
And risky. I don't know what it is, but one take is risky.
Bold move, Cotton. It
pays
off.
Oh my god! My dexterity is low as.
What's that?
Yes, it is.
You gotta throw more points into dexterity.
Super high.
All you gotta do is get some experience points, you'll level up, and then you put some more points there.
Should I do my whispery?
Bing, bang, boom!
If I've learned anything from like Skyrim, or if you just have to keep doing that one thing, you get better at it. It doesn't matter. You don't get tired.
How do I activate?
Oh, good. Get better at Skyrim.
Get good.
Oh Lord, you're going to do
something. Get good.
You're good, Scrub.
Lord,
like, what are we talking about here? Triforce's dexterity check?
Yeah, well, I'm saying.
No,
like,
he needs more points than that.
What's he got?
No, he just needs.
Oh my god.
I think
that's a 9.
This guy got a
zombie
side.
No, it's a 6.
It's a 6. What's his modifier? What did he get?
Huh?
You didn't roll for initiative
plus
first!
Plus 5!
You didn't roll for initiative
five,
first!
No matter what you roll. You got it, one.
Yo, is that a winning tie, bro? No, man. No, can't have that.
Maybe fit on the character sheet.
That son just says
hi. Yeah, right around the character sheet.
Or
is
going
on the back of
the
game?
Yes, it is. It's bouncing.
You forgot to roll for initiative. You know what? No.
No, leave it open.
We messed up this whole marathon. We didn't roll for initiative when
wow,
it started.
Like,
right.
Yeah, I know. It's way too late now.
How do we know who went first?
Wait, these are
eight.
Countdowns.
Yeah.
You can't roll these.
I love how you immediately noticed
you
their
countdown.
I love how you immediately noticed their
countdown.
I was gonna wonder how long it would take.
I'm nearsighted too. I couldn't even see the numbers.
How could you tell they're right there?
They have a certain sound.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
That's not true. I
made
that up. I just knew the medical glance.
You son of a gun!
I just knew the medical glance.
It's like, I saw that before you pulled them on the
I won.
I two.
You didn't win the last one, but,
Actually,
no,
the reason,
lost the last one. But
the reason why I have these dice in here is because I was going to bring a magic deck.
Here.
Yo, I have a magic deck.
I got the magic deck.
Hey, that's a lot.
I
decided to get it because I'm thinking to myself, man.
Get it.
There's nothing to play magic.
Yo, I played magic.
Computer.
No, I didn't have my deck.
Yeah.
But
that computer's combo that he hit me with was so powerful. It erased the entire triple T spin combo.
I used to run the magic club in my high school.
What was the last magic that you played?
I didn't just do the triple T spin. I did it in a combo sequence.
The one that's about to come out is Kamelish.
When did you first figure out your magician?
Yeah. And did it come naturally?
When I saw Now You See Me.
Magician never revealed.
Oh, that's true.
When I saw Now You See Me.
Two.
Yeah.
You saw Magic Game possibly do this bad. I finished watching it.
One
of the three people had a vastly better trick than the other two. One was like, spin this. One was like, some birds.
He
was
wiped
like,
out.
Oh, my God! The rain is my will.
Up, down, left, right, what do you know? Gravity!
We're not like gravity.
Gravity squeeze.
What
doesn't make sense is that
those lights made it so that the rain stopped hitting their, like, they took off their, what's it called, their umbrellas. And they
magic,
went,
bro!
Like,
the whole,
what are you doing?
When you watch Now You See Me 2,
wow.
You
okay,
have to go into Now You See Me 2 already knowing the first time you see me.
You can still win.
Yes, but the first Now You See Me, those things can actually happen.
Got it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Those tricks could actually happen.
Well,
that's him falling back into the water. He's not turning into water.
No, no, no. That's
38-20.
Takes a trap door.
In the middle of the street?
Yeah!
That's what
like if he did it on a stage.
Also, I love how the girl's like, I'm gonna move that ship over there! Let me play this one too.
I just never did it.
Just,
that guy's a dub in town. I'm
gonna
kill him though.
It's live.
So Now You See Me 2 wasn't good? I mean,
it's good if you're like, I just wanna watch a ridiculous movie.
But there's plenty of other movies for that. Like how?
Like Now You See Me.
Now You See Me.
The first Now You See Me is great.
If you like the first movie, you're like,
you just gotta accept that the second movie is going to be as serious as the first movie. The second movie, the standout moment in that movie is the card.
Next one.
Card. I don't know how to describe
it.
Are
they throwing the card at each other?
Yes, they're throwing cards at each other. Well, a single card at each other.
Oh, they're playing Gambit?
I just like how one of them really sucked at it.
Bingo, bingo, bingo.
And sleep! That's never works.
But I do like how, like, you know, they did set that up so it all paid off in the end. You know?
Yes.
I love Woody Harrelson's other character.
You mean the meaningless character that the movie could have
nothing?
Done? Yeah, the movie could have been done completely without him?
Yeah.
They had to do this because they think they're going to do the old Switcherino and then they don't.
Well, they don't do the old Switcherino?
He was the illusion. He was the red hair.
Triforce stands red high.
Sam?
Stan.
Sam, tell Stan I said what up.
Yeah.
What up?
I'm doing it right. But,
what?
I can't for the life of me imagine why he's asking about this.
She heard and wants to know.
I don't know why.
No, he probably knew.
Why?
What was going on? But now he's asking me what city she went to, like I don't remember.
I need to find the city.
Oh, we're
okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I gotta go for triple
I
teams.
Am
so
God.
940.
You have a gotcha?
940.
Yes. Shield and spear.
I can get a shield.
So do you have to do all this extra stuff for zombies?
You don't have to, but if you want to get better stuff, you do. I mean, there are some maps where it's like it's ludicrous that extra stuff you have to do, and other maps are pretty simple. I just go around the map, kill some random things, and again, I can upgrade my gun. Other games are like, you gotta do this and this and X at a certain amount of time.
Oh, you're building by
current.
I'm building.
941.20. Have a shield.
Do you know if Guinness will count, like, mini records in this? Because I'm sure you did a very long win streak.
He has not had a record-breaking win streak,
no. Well, I'm sure he's gotten a very fast time, at least.
Nope.
No.
Isn't 10 seconds fast?
Yeah, it is, but I mean...
Not the fastest.
No.
What is the...
Probably not that.
Like 5 seconds.
No.
That record was, I didn't kill it.
That's what I mean. Maybe you could get a double. I don't know how they count it. What we have is, so, you know, it's all recorded. Yep.
All according to the time.
I mean, that's pretty much how Michael Phelps got so many records. There were just so many divisions in swimming.
You think this is good rest? It's no, not so much. It's more bad rest. Final rest.
Which is good, but bad.
Good.
good
for us. Bad for person rest.
But they get to rest.
Winner! Winner, winner, chicken.
Oh man, I love poetry.
Nine.
Winner, winner.
I love poetry.
What? I love poetry about poetry. Like, I had to stop.
Just because I like the finer things in life.
Yes.
The finer things in life, that's what you call that.
I do.
You think competitive gamer will make it to the Olympics?
Someone asked that question, or you just asked
it? I'm just asking.
What about slam poultry? Julia Roberts.
So they're trash.
Julia Roberts.
Julia Roberts.
I would like some slams. Slam poultry.
Waving my hands.
I lost that one.
That movie is so amazing.
Did you see that movie yet?
Which movie?
22 Jump Street?
Yeah, I've seen that. It's great.
That slam poetry scene is amazing. So
Julia Roberts. Julia Roberts.
But no lie, slam poetry would be a great
slam
name.
Slam poetry
would be a great name for a restaurant.
No, no, watch.
That's a great restaurant name.
And what they do is, they prepare the meat in front of you, like from the morning, where they're slamming it with the thing.
They're constantly
tenderizing that
meat
with the hammer. That's all it is. That's all it is. Slam poultry.
And you gotta go open mic. You know?
So does Gallagher run this restaurant? Bring a live chicken to the table and just whack it.
Gallagher. Feathers go everywhere.
Does he need
to? We came to Bernie's right now, so when you know,
they're running the thought process.
Yeah, they play the music and then he just goes ahead. Instead of like walking like Bernie would, he just takes the hammer and just hits things.
Or he'd just be like a living animatronic like 5 minutes.
Nah. Why have a robot when you can have a dead guy do it?
Why not have a dead guy in the robot?
No, that's too much power.
I mean, isn't that what they did?
I don't know the story of that game. Maybe?
Yes. No, I think it went the wrong way. It did go the wrong way.
No.
I went completely the wrong way.
Ready?
I don't
know this map with the back of my hand yet.
You gotta capture some more zombies, man.
No, look at the zombies in here.
Oh, they're all coming through the door.
Oh man, that'd be I want to see a horror movie for zombies. I wonder what that would be like.
A horror movie for zombies?
Yeah,
like
once there's nothing but zombies left, like there's gonna be a zombie director.
It's called Warm Bodies. Except it's also a romance movie.
That's true. Maybe zombies hate romance because they don't get it anymore.
At the end, Rick and Morty finally
says.
With
the boner.
They have a permanent.
This girl's.
I don't think we just.
We're getting to a weird area here.
You had sleep.
I don't think that's what zombies.
You
are
had
afraid
sleep.
Of,
you're the only one that thinks this is weird.
Oh man, Rigor Mortis and Wong had a boner. Clark's all over again.
Yo, I heard Yoga Hoser is terrible.
Are you sure?
I heard yes.
I heard it's
completely pointless. Like, let's go, Triforce. Let's go.
I thought these guys were going to go upstairs changing the little cheerleader costume. Oh man,
I'm proud of you guys.
Oh god.
Oh
god, my eyes are burning!
Take a nap! You don't have to do anything here! Just take a nap!
You're afraid somebody's gonna tickle.
It's my mind's eye.
That's the thing that makes sense.
So, Triforce. I heard you've been known to lay bricks.
That is! You cannot unboot when you have boots. Remember that.
He lays bricks.
Much like Tetris. Once you have Tetris, you can't un-Tetris.
But can you...
I don't think so.
Can you detect it?
They just gave me.
This is what you wanted, Triforce, though. Yeah.
What?
So this is what you wanted. You wanted this guy.
He's so in the
yeah,
in the
like
zone.
We're talking, and he's just focusing even more.
He is in the zone, the Tetris zone.
Yeah, but he doesn't want to be.
Trust me, if they actually made a song about it, you'd know where it is. They do got it. I need to look at that thing.
Tetris zone!
Oh god, I didn't
the Tetris zone!
I thought it would, but I was pretty horribly wrong.
Lana!
Time to listen to Hogs of War.
Dogs of War. Whatever farm animal of war, Lana, god.
I reached 940.
Still my favorite episode.
540.
The only one was like two seasons.
You're on 544.
Yeah. Something rotten. Something wicked comes this way.
Oh, look, it's a bug. Oh,
see that thing? Yeah, that's pretty. I don't want to deal with that. Let's shoot it. I'm gonna shoot it with a very big gun, and maybe it'll die. That seems to be the plan that works.
That solves
99% of my problems.
You are playing Call of Duty, and if I've learned anything from Call of Duty, it's guns do the thing with bullets.
Yeah,
that's very big. And duty, and this is a funny word. Duty really is a funny word.
Call of
Duty.
I can't.
I'm just randomly shooting this thing at them.
Flawless.
Absolutely
flawless.
You got that?
Those T-spins. Yeah.
It's beautiful.
I can't fight him straight up anymore.
You are T-spinning him to the next dimension.
Who else? Who else can just do T-spins like that?
Who? I've never seen an L-spin like that before. That's redonk.
Take a look at these L-spins. Bada bing, bada boom.
Look, Triforce, that has been...
Like, why is there not bonus points for the L-spin at the end?
There is? Oh no! The L spin is considered. You see where it just says T spin. That's it. The T spin is the L spin. It's just that it doesn't. They don't categorize it. Any other spin.
A tricky spin.
Yeah, like a triple, double.
So T doesn't mean T. It means tricky.
Tricky or Tetris.
Yeah. Trick spin.
Nine,
tricks up.
T can mean a lot of things.
I literally
like
cannot
fight. Like the drink.
I literally cannot fight this guy straight up anymore. And I can't. I'm
that. Yo, look at his eyes.
Not my drink. That's hard.
I'm that destroyed.
Like you, dude. Look at Triforce's eyes. Yo, you need another catalyst, man.
Look at this.
A catalyst, man.
Me.
Catalyst, man.
You need a cataclysm.
I think that's where we ended up with.
Cataclysm.
That's where we ended up.
Cataclysm.
This gun is terrible. Holy crap.
Oh no.
I ran into that, so that's completely my fault.
But you got 37,000 points.
That doesn't mean anything.
Oh.
It's the rounds that matter.
Triforce, don't look that way.
Don't look!
Tetris ain't on the ground.
I'm getting destroyed right now.
You're only Hold on, let me write this in and then I'll tell you. You're at 544 wins now.
On Jurassic Bar?
515 losses. Still off in wins.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Is it a person?
I don't know!
Oh boy.
Oh,
I don't think it was.
He just witnessed a
murder. We're not in here. I don't know.
Mafia's gonna come after me, bro.
They don't know what you saw.
I saw a body fall.
Well, the problem came down to is that he walked over to the window. The rest of us didn't.
Well, you see, there's that shader there, so it's like I'm scared. They don't know who I am.
Thanks, Chris.
For all I know, they think that all they'll see is a guy with glasses, maybe.
That's true. That could be anyone.
That's like 80% of the people in this group.
By that, you take them off.
I gotta go put my contacts in. Wait a minute.
Oh, man.
Well, I love how Henry Cavill walked around Times Square and be like, do I look like Superman? And like, no. But I am Superman.
The disguise works.
You suck.
Did he wear glasses?
Yeah, he wore glasses.
The disguise works.
Yeah, he's like, do you think I look like Superman? And you're like, no.
How about now?
It's like, oh my god, it's Superman! Like, Henry Cavill just said to prove a point. It's hilarious.
You get me more disguise.
But Henry Cavill proved that it worked. He went to Times Square and asked people, yo, do you think I look like Superman? Let's see if that works with Christopher Reeve.
Yeah.
Or Brandon Root,
the
more famous actor for Superman.
I mean, it'll definitely, well, Christopher Reeve, you know, he's kind of like,
It would have been easy to point him out in that chair.
You know where it doesn't work, though? It doesn't work for the 90s cartoon because it's like, okay, who else is built like this?
Why not?
Yeah, he's like a brick house, everyone knows.
Yeah, because now everyone in is built like Superman now. Like, Batman is more built than Superman. Because he actually had to be.
Yes.
He had to work out montage. It was great.
Yeah.
You're not brave. Men are brave.
But, like, I love how they show that because Batman has to be at the peak of human physical ability.
Yes. Just to get
punched. Just to not die.
Yeah, just to not.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
And even then, he would die.
Oh, God.
Superman was sandbagging on
him. Well, because he wasn't trying to kill him!
Which is the point. You said, yeah.
Which is the point of Superman. The only reason why he's not. Look, well, there's other things. But
he's
not so overpowered because he doesn't try to kill anybody. Mm. If he just wanted to kill people, he'd be like,
you're not right.
I mean, he would just eliminate
him. Martha!
When?
What is your son under?
Yo, didn't someone, like, reveal that, like, five major superhero mother's names in the DC universe are named Martha?
It's almost like it's one of the common names from that.
You got
hero.
That win?
Yeah, if I didn't know it was a name.
That's a two-win streak, right?
40.
That's a two-win streak? That's a four-win streak?
Yeah.
I can highlight a name.
Sure.
No. You sure
I
won four straight?
Like, really?
That's what I wrote down.
I'm pretty sure there are other common names.
Let me highlight.
No.
He could have blurted out any name, though, I feel. In that scenario, it didn't matter what name he said.
Well, yes.
Susie!
No. Yes. No. Yes and no, because the whole point of it is that, let's say he did yell a name. Maybe Batman would have stalled, but maybe Batman might not have. What made him stall was hearing his mother's name, and he's confused.
I mean, hearing any name would make him stall because he was treating him like he wasn't a person.
Yeah, this is what I'm saying, though. Because of how Batman viewed him at that point, it didn't matter what name he blurted out. He could have said, Booster Gold.
Booster Gold! I want Booster Gold!
I would stop, too. I'd be like, why did you just name this hero, this titan? Oh, you're talking about
Next?
Martha? I mean, essentially, it's very awkward the way they did it, but essentially,
Amanda Waller.
But
why'd you say that name?
That'd be amazing. Slipknot. Why'd you say that name?
Will Smith.
I think it would have been great if they named their name. Oh my god. Those would never stop.
Oh my god.
Harambe, why'd you say that name?
Honestly.
The memes.
I'd be like friends.
Buddy. I'd be like, yeah. Harambe, why'd you say that name?
My dick's out.
You're gonna kill Harambe.
He actually got attacked by feminists. He got attacked
like
by
feminists or
feminists.
Like feminists or
well,
feminists.
I mean, well, just like any other gnome group, the small amount of
the crazy
radicals,
ones, the crazy ones, the Westboro Baptist Church of feminism.
The small amount of radicals pretty much classifies the whole entire.
Yeah.
I don't know. My favorite clickbait is the guy in the bread suit who fights seagulls.
What? Yes. Yes.
That sounds amazing.
That sounds incredible.
Yes.
Like, how dare you eat my kind, eat my brother and my sisters.
Like, he, like, put slices of bread all over his body. Yeah, that's a lot.
What was the last 5 games?
You had a loss, and then before that it was 4 wins.
What's my total so far?
22.
549, and losses are 579.
Yo, you gotta step it up.
579?
549.
517.
Okay, let's go. Wait, what? No, it can't be
517.
Yeah, it is.
For losses.
Oh. Okay.
Win, lose. Then we have to do.
Did anyone else find Wonder Woman
uncomfortably
ready for battle?
What do you mean?
That sounds exactly like Wonder Woman.
Wonder Woman sounds like she wants to battle.
I was born for fucking battle and train.
She wants to battle. That's
for fucking Amazon.
That's all she knows. So that's what she wants.
That's like asking if a Viking is ready to battle.
That's why my favorite moment in the whole movie is when Doomsday knocks her down and she smiles. Best moment in the movie.
I just thought it was a little, that's why.
Yeah.
No, I'm saying I just thought it was a little.
But when she smiles, like, that shows that she loves battling. This is exciting for her.
It wasn't just a smile.
It's just
though.
The fact that she's just straight up an ass and wants to be dominated.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was getting at. It was like, whoa.
that was what you were just talking about.
Alright, when we're doing Wonder Woman, he's delirious.
I was just making the comment of how she wanted to be dominated.
I didn't say anyone's particular name.
Just name it! Nobody cares about who it is.
Janice cares.
I don't remember saying cursing.
You curse 3 times straight.
Me?
Yeah.
How was I talking about? I was like talking the least.
I don't know.
I'm also kind of
I think he's just mad.
We
mean S as an S and M.
That's what we're talking about.
Yes, and that's why I interrupted and saying, yo, she was way too happy. She wanted to be dominated. Why? And that's when everybody's like, oh my god.
I mean, we're not cursing, but it is a very mean topic. I mean, if he told us that we should be talking about this lewd topic, then that's fine.
Tie you up.
Man, you know what? I was actually
disappointed that they didn't use the lasso.
I feel like they should have just left the lasso up. They didn't need to use it.
Yeah, but then how would they hold it down?
I love the lasso. He was way too big for that.
Yeah. What was Batman? Do you think Batman was gonna get Doomsday to chokehold?
I wish.
It's like that would have been truly ridiculous.
That's like the best fan art ever, because you know Batman's always so ridiculous in the fan that he's gonna do being a chokehold. He's like giving him a juggy.
No, I think you know what would have been really cool. Somehow, some way, Batman just pulls out the Green Lantern ring and just turns into.
Like, where'd you get that?
Don't worry about it.
He just pulls out his green ring from Darkest Night. And just
exactly.
Like, I was a Green Lantern at one point.
No, Chris, I'm just
tired. I don't even know what that a Green Lantern is, but that's what I am.
It's hard. I've
never heard of them before.
Literally, for 26 hours now. No, 27 hours and going. It's hard to stay focused, especially when a computer starts doing stupidness.
Stop bringing such a Debbie down.
Yeah, I'm just
saying.
Don't you dare say Debbie.
I haven't even met her yet. I know her name.
You know Debbie?
Why are you shooting peanuts at these guys? To get as many points as possible. Are you shooting peanuts at zombies? Yeah, they have peanut allergies.
That's definitely a peanut gun.
It's that or one of those pop ball guns. Or like the old school little pop ball
gun. It's the starting pistol. It's supposed to be the weakest gun.
Which is so wrong.
I'm sorry.
I remember when they were showing, they gave off the 1911 in those games, and I'm like, you're talking about a 45 caliber hand gun is being weak? Are you kidding?
What is the Call of Duty?
But it's
it can't be wrong. It's a duty game.
What are you talking about? Afterwards, you got like, there was another set of pistols that were the Russian version.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And those were OP, and I'm like, those were a lower caliber freaking bullet.
What's the Russian manufacturers?
With the combat knife,
though. No,
yes.
Not zombies. Zombies that only dual wield. Like,
oh,
those
okay.
Guys are dual wield.
Yeah.
Talking about in that gun, it's like, even though they're dual wield, it's like, bro,
come on.
I got a Colt, or I got these.
You
guys
sit there and try to tell me a 9mm is less or more powerful than a 45? No. I know that's not true.
You what about 2 9mm?
Former,
all the military people say it's not accurate.
But it's not a duty! It's a duty! You gotta make the call!
It's your duty to call.
Knock knock, who's there? Duty! They call!
The standard issue 1911 was an 8-round. Eight round clip, one in the chamber, so a total of 9 with 45 caliber bullets. And that the 45 caliber bullet, one shot can definitely drop a man.
It was like a
size. Easy.
Like
so a 9 mil, a Beretta nowadays with a 15 round clip.
They got one in the chamber.
Can't even take down a cap.
One shot.
So no.
Knife someone, you get another bullet. You get their bullet.
Oh.
And whenever you're, whenever you kill someone, you get a bullet.
Okay.
So it's like, you always want to try and knife them, because then you don't use your bullet.
Yeah.
One in the chamber was a fantastic move. Because it was basically like
how?
Because it was great.
I gotta remember to keep up with the scoreboard.
Like, your math
really
is
good,
but I think they showed them in the worst game in the series, Modern Warfare 2. Because, like, one in a chamber, everyone spawned with a Desert
the
Eagle,
is
one bullet, and you gotta kill everyone else.
They don't,
and every time you kill someone, you get an extra bullet.
It's like that one video I saw that I think someone
when?
Showed. It wasn't you, about a Counter-Strike player, who just a one single shot with a pistol and just gets away, and walks up and gets away because he headshot at the whole entire enemy team with one pistol shot.
That's good.
Yes. You can actually do that. In Call of Duty, and then in Night Mode 2. But, so like, most of the time it's just a knife battle, because you have one bullet, you're trying to save it for the last guy.
Yeah. But like, you know, but if you start knocking everyone, then you have like 3 or 4 bullets and you're like a god to everyone else in the map. Mm-hmm. And then another one was gun game, where you start off with like a weak gun, like a pistol. And then whenever you get a kill with that gun, then you get a better gun.
Yeah.
And whoever gets to the end is the winner. And always, the last weapon is always like the gimmicky weapon, like the ballista in Black Ops was ballistic knife. So you had to like either knife him to death or shoot him with ballistic knife. What was another mode?
Those ballistic knife was an amazing GG weapon. It was really ingenious in how they set that.
Oh yeah.
Especially since the way the blade did fly out, it actually was accurate enough to actually turn the way it was supposed to.
And it was nice that in like the ballistic knife was in Black Ops.
Not Black Ops 2,
it actually had the arc. Like a serious arc, like you really could shoot far.
Well, that was because they had to nerf it.
When
because also the ballistic knife is a replenishable weapon in that game. You can pick up good knives.
That's great.
And also, it was actually a faster knife animation than the normal knife.
The only thing I'm saying is the faster animation is already out.
But yeah, that knife
for
like slicing is like,
yeah,
it's not a slicing knife.
No, it's not. It's a stabby knife.
It's a
stabby knife from afar.
Well, no, it's stabby stabby
close range.
Yeah, Chris,
those
were the good old days.
Because
this is my last good old day.
Like, I think Black Ops, I don't know which one.
Why didn't I score that?
I think it was Black Ops 2, my favorite one. No, Black Ops 1. How dare you be ahead?
Yeah. Where's the rest of your body?
I can't do this. You're talking body. I'm not gonna say it for the next sentence because that's suggestive.
It is suggestive. Thanks.
Thanks,
Tublo.
Does it actually pronounce Tublo?
I don't know.
In her country?
Oh, I
in
won.
Her country.
Yeah, that was a
you mean America?
But that was a, you saw that, that like how it didn't go in the corner. I'll take it. Alright. What was that? Three wins in a row?
Hold on. Remember, I was four.
You see this?
I love that keyboard in its clacky clack.
We have a Corsair.
Well, Jaxo just saw that Razer release is really gonna release a new keyboard. That's a mix, a mechanical mesh mix. If you want it.
Of course. You are 5, 5, 5, 7.
I think we should stop telling him the numbers.
No. I'm trying to use that to
It's a morale boost.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep the computer. Oh. What? Oh,
I'll take
it.
Yeah.
I'll take it.
But yeah, you can't.
How many wins in a row was that?
Six.
Six
Ooh.
Wins?
Yeah.
In a row.
At night.
Ian, I don't remember winning six
at
times
night.
In a row.
You're on fire right now.
At
really,
night.
Like you have been winning a lot.
I won six times in a row?
Now that he figured that out.
I'll highlight it for later, but yeah, that's what I'm showing.
Alright.
I mean, remember, you're in autopilot mode almost.
You're on dominate the master Tetris mode.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep an eye out for any abnormalities in my own.
Okay, so what are the things that, like, people find annoying about Tetris Chronicles? Winner is that you know there's a chalice.
Yeah.
The whole world is covered
in
miasma, and you have to have a chalice
12,
with you so that you don't die to the poisonous man. People hated it because like it's so tedious. I'm like, it's like they don't realize that's a way to make it so that the game doesn't force you to be within the camera's vision. Like you still run out of the same prison if you want.
But you die.
But you die.
Yeah.
So it's like,
it's a
kind you can do whatever you want, but you're going to die if you do whatever you want. I really liked it, because it's like, otherwise in other games it would just, like they couldn't move out of the same boundary.
Silly. Or they would just split screen. But very few games would split screen.
The whole point of that game is like that's what people don't realize about the Chalice. It was a gameplay mechanic, not a plot device.
Winner
again. Winner.
What's up?
Oh.
How many times?
I did.
Eight. I have to make one tonight. I figured I'd do it to you, Hacker.
I thank you.
I lost a game where I was 13 to 3 at the end.
Well, that's.
This reminds me of my internship at the Council Library. I was like doing a huge error checking on their database.
Most times, I didn't understand how Mike was killing them. But my team also didn't understand.
It was so funny because they never gave me a deadline.
I'll not be with them, and I'll have all the kills.
So I was never sure if I was good or not. And then I'm like, the review for the internship is like, yeah, he's been the fastest we've ever had.
I should have given him the kill.
And like,
anywhere from why did you game again?
He keeps finding ways to get more actionable information out of it.
And then when team fight, like the mid game phase happens, I'm pushing top to try to draw somebody to me, and they engage their 4v5, and
that was
say,
a
lot. I'm super
frustrated
with them, and I should have healed for them. I said, I'm not a tank. They're like, you should CC. I have one CC.
I'll get one person.
I get one person, and I'm not a tank.
Yeah.
And they're like, okay, then I guess we're just gonna die. I'm like, no, how about you don't fight? How about we do that?
How about
you allow me to split push? And they all chat, this idiot's just split pushing. I hate him.
Why did I start Call of Duty when
I was
going to be turning off my
skills? I think pushing is hilarious.
Best.
Especially when it works.
It's frustrating when it works and the other team's doing it.
That part of that once
I was playing a league back when we were playing league. We were like, why hasn't he hit any of these teams? But he was like, yeah, that's cool. He's taking it on top. And he just kind of like bulldozed the entire thing. And that was the one lane that we had like taken down completely. I think like all the other lanes were up.
So they're saying stuff like, wow, this Pan's not a team player. Oh man, he's really
well, I mean,
badass.
We were cool with it because he was doing such a good job.
Man, they were angular one. They're falling for it. They're falling for that farm. Yeah, man, like don't you understand?
I lost that.
Yeah, I got that.
And then they just gave up and I'm like, oh, okay. This is easy.
This is game. People that play League are too sensitive.
Any game that has more than one person
in it. I think people need to utilize the mute option more. Yeah, I do. You know what I do? I just go into party chat.
Me muting them wouldn't help.
No, it wouldn't help.
I stopped playing because the last thing got kind of boring. And it's so critical to the game.
I mean, I don't get that angry when... If I ever play Call of Duty multiplayer, doing party chat with my friends, I don't get that angry.
Yeah, no, if you're playing with friends, for sure.
But even if I'm not playing with my friends, it's still way less frustrating because I'm not hearing any ridiculous things.
Yeah.
I don't want to hear that. About that life.
I fell asleep.
Yeah, I noticed you stalled out. Watch.
But you still won.
Yo, you won while you're asleep, man. You can do this in your sleep.
No, I mean I saw him like pause with that one
blue line.
One line.
And I was like, what are you doing, Triforce? What's going on here? I've never seen you pause so much.
You see me? If you see me not move, just call my name.
Triforce.
Yeah.
He's moose. Wisdom, power, courage.
Oh god.
Heart. Hell.
I am dual.
Hey, Triforce.
Yeah.
Hey, Triforce.
You won.
Triforce.
You are on fire.
This
and not the fire that keeps you warm. You just do it very well. I mean, he looks pretty much not.
His
know,
eyes just look plastic.
Not on fire, but like metaphorically or.
I'm so upset there's nothing to read this week.
There is. You can read the New York Times.
There's no one piece. That's
oh, never mind.
That's all I need right now in my life is to read one piece. Well, not one piece. Don't break.
Of course you did. I'm going to throw it around.
You actually read other mangas, I know.
Soul's out. It's good. Never see that. There we go.
What's your favorite manga of all time, Triforce?
Oh god, he's going to say something like Dragon Ball. No, he's going to say something weird like...
Obscure. He's going to say a soldier.
Puyo Puyo Panty Party. No.
Putty,
panty,
putty.
Ready?
Yeah.
That was a win. I actually don't know.
He's gonna say bleach, and then we're gonna have to kill him.
No, no, for love of God.
He's gonna say bleach until the last few chapters, and it's still not what we're gonna work.
Not bleach. Bleach sucks.
Good. At least he knows it.
I thank everybody for telling me what happened, and I didn't have to read any.
Yeah.
Of it.
Like I said, it's all unnecessary. Aizen is all that was needed.
I know. That's where I stopped, and I purposely said, "No, this is done. I'm not reading."
Only reason I was like, "I'll keep reading. Maybe I'll see more Bankai," and then I realized this is stupid. This is not worth it.
Someone
just
said like Quincy's had things that weren't bow and arrows.
There were what?
Quincy had things that weren't bow and arrows.
Yeah. Yeah. That was weird to me. Like they have
the whole entire beginning of this damn freaking.
But what was like kind of like. Overpowered is that they can just control like their enemy's Ryatsu. I'm like, why?
What I don't understand is why.
Why?
Why do they never do that thing that Ishida did, where they just dominate the spirit particles in Soul Society?
Because you have to have it from it has to be from the spirit particles of that person.
No, he dominated the actual walls and the everything. When he removed the thing from his glove in the first.
Oh, I don't remember. I really don't remember. I don't remember.
Yeah, it's like, I'm gonna remove my glove and lose all my powers and then give them back like a chapter later.
But that doesn't matter.
Wait,
what if
that was his early version of the Stern Ritter?
He never did it. At the end of the series, when it's over, Ishida never did anything like that again. None of them did, no matter how strong they
because
were.
Because he was just, you know.
That's an easy, like.
He was a jogger. This was Tite Kubo. I was telling him last night how, you know. We were talking about what was our favorite arcs of One Piece, and you know, we talked about Marine Four Boar arc, and I'm like, after reading Marine Four Boar arc, Bleach and Naruto, and all their great wars, you see how great of a writer Oda is. Because he can write about a great war, and you can actually follow it. Bleach and Naruto?
I don't know, Oda's kind of like, post time skip has been kind of iffy.
Really?
Yeah,
you like
yeah.
That?
The first
2 years,
I didn't even do anything.
It's like he didn't know what to do with
I
the characters.
Froze.
Well, Fishman Island was a terrible war. I think Fishman Island was terrible.
Okay.
Let's talk about something else.
Why?
He doesn't like One Piece.
That's unfortunate.
No, One Piece is great. I'm talking about Triforce.
Yeah, I'm saying Triforce doesn't watch One Piece, so you can't talk about it with him.
All I don't watch One Piece. Who told you that?
He wants something. He wants us to for him to talk about, like your favorite ick manga. We'll continue this later.
I mean, my favorite one is Pluto.
I don't want to be the ending.
No, don't say that. You know you don't want it either. You know you don't want it either. Shut up.
So the author died?
Not bad. What do you gotta do? Sometimes the death comes for you. You're right.
I won.
You won.
Come on, Triforce. You gotta give us an answer. Can't be like, yo, I got like 5 million. There's a reason why there's a favorite.
No. Favorite.
There's no favorite manga for me.
Why?
Because I don't think mangas are all that great.
What about anime?
Did you know opinions can be wrong?
Really now? Tell me more. Can you give me an example of one?
Okay, wait.
I thought you were just gonna go on Triforce.
No, he is about to. Trying to find something to
He's trying to find something better.
I bet Triforce
likes I would laugh if he turned this around on me. Because he would. But the fact that could have been two Tetrises is what.
Yeah, that was the
loss.
New York.
Is it Tetrises or Tetrisai?
I think it's
Tetris. Whenever you do it, it's a Tetris.
Just Tetris?
I think Tetris is plural
for
Tetris.
It's like moose.
Yeah, it's like moose.
Moose in. If you're about to say goose, I was going to laugh. That's always the easy one. Goosies?
Mouses.
Mice. Mice.
There's oxen instead of ox, which is just weird. English is stupid.
Oxes.
Do people ever make a dedicated supercomputer for Tetris? It's just Tetris.
It's called Tetribot.
I'm deep playing it right now.
Yeah.
Tetribot.
No, I mean, this is for PlayStation. I mean, something more powerful than a PlayStation.
Yeah, but then that'd be modified. You can't do that.
All you have to do is refine the coding on how the AI works.
That's what I mean. Give it like a super AI and a super computer.
Well, there is a harder Tetribot that's not that Triforce.
Well,
this
Tetribot is already like moving pieces faster, sometimes faster than humanly possible. So the only way to perfect it is to make it perfect every time.
Usually,
like,
Triforce plays on the 3DS version, which has a harder Tetribot.
Tetribot's not that hard.
Mm-hmm.
This Tetribot's
but he can also play that version better because. What he plays on most of the time, anyways.
Well, he plays DS.
Yeah, that's what I mean. But the 3DS
yes.
version.
There's minor difference. We've gone over this. There are minor differences in this one.
I'm starting to believe that it's not that it's harder. They just have different algorithms in attacking.
It's just that the patterns are.
Patterns are different. Like this guy makes a mess when he hits you. The one on the 3DS doesn't. He sends them to you in big bulks so you can return fire. But you also moves way faster than what you're seeing here.
Concrete jungle. Like,
well,
I mean, I can see him moving the blocks, and I bet in the 3DS version, I don't
see
that happen.
See that,
it's just
no.
instant.
It's instant.
Liar, liar, plans for hire.
Liar, liar, you're hired.
Someone that doesn't have my TPS report to know to throw it out the window.
That's true. It's not TPS, it's TP. It's a report about toilet paper.
Okay, it's a toilet paper report. I don't care.
Isn't that what it is in the end anyways?
TPs?
Isn't that what your reports are in the end anyways?
Yeah, eventually, I always write all my reports on biodegradable paper that is soothing to the touch. So you can, you can't use it that way. It does melt. It's biodegradable. You can use it to wipe. It's a very good report.
I'm caught up to you. Time's up.
The scale of attacks in the last, like, year have been ridiculous.
Oh, yeah. That's how I know it's ending soon.
Oh, Moss. It pushed you up.
Triforce,
don't fall asleep. It pushed you up.
So what's going on? I'm sorry.
Really?
Homeboy who gets put into a can and then breaks out of said can is not supposed to be breakable.
Yeah, I remember the can was all the goldish.
Yup, that's what I said. The can was not supposed to be breakable, but he broke out of the can.
Sometimes. Yeah. You gotta
do a can. Yeah, maybe you'll learn.
Sometimes you gotta be a can. Think about that now.
Dire,
oh no, I've
dire.
Seen graves! Every time he kills.
Are you good, Triforce?
Huh?
Are
you good?
In terms of
what? Triforce? You gotta stay awake if you wanna win the prize!
What's the prize?
I don't know.
What's the prize, Triforce? Tell us!
An all expense paid trip to back to your house!
Wow. I mean, that's a pretty good prize for Triforce, man.
I mean, the room is kind of... So,
I mean,
then again, he's been in that chair for 24 hours. He can't go around the room.
Accurate. Be fair.
We're online. Just reminding you we're online.
And the show.
Cursing but what you're about to say, remember.
Oh, okay. Play later.
I want to make a montage of every time
I already forgot. Cody, where are you? I can't see you. I've forgotten where you were sitting and what you look like.
I don't believe you anymore.
30.06, why are you saying 30?
What a figment of our imagination.
Yep. That's
our
the
was like Santa Claus or the Easter
time. The time on the day clock.
That's what you ordered.
It's 10:30.
Please spare me your
10:30, yeah.
Is he a ghost? Or is he like
not a ghost? Like a monk?
He's a monk.
You're 566 right now.
That makes the thing so nasty. But you can have it on the day.
Yeah.
Yeah,
shoot
him. They're still worth something to me. Give me your ghost.
More gold. More gold for the gold gods.
I'm still trying to think of a saying to go with besides chicken dinner.
Something.
Because Triforce doesn't eat chicken, so you can't have a chicken
next
dinner.
Next one. I won that.
Yeah.
Winner. You're a winner.
Yeah, well, my grandpa got Alzheimer's.
Noting.
Eventually, he got down to catchphrases, basically. And he'd like to say that.
Vegan spinner. Alright. How about, alright. $1 million. But, you get, I don't know if I would do this for $1 million.
What?
But, for $1 million, every day a chest burster alien flies out of your chest. But it doesn't kill you.
That sounds
really
painful.
Wouldn't the alien kill me when it.
No.
Takes me away.
Wait, do I get $1 million every day for this?
No.
Then no.
Yeah, that's what I said.
We're getting
rolled to
take you away.
$1 million is not worth it.
Winner.
You're like $100 million.
I don't think you can invest that money. Anti chest bursting technologies. Or...
No, but it has to, no matter what. Otherwise the contract is null and void.
Yeah,
really?
Worse. I mean,
I want that.
Couldn't you invest in something that will make an effort?
I guess.
Like Gangos.
Then you're just not being a man and just taking the bet, taking
what?
The deal.
No, I think you're a man for being intelligent enough to figure out what's happening.
Whatever you say. I would do it for like a
hundred. Nobody puts daddy in the babies.
I would do it for like $100 million.
Shut up. Don't you correct me. Or think about correcting me.
Win.
Winner.
I said
shut up.
Vegan.
I think Curtis.
Dinner.
Oh, winner. Oh, you said winner.
Yeah.
Winner. Now we're all paranoid about it.
Because we're all dead tired, and we're all like, we don't know what we're saying.
You don't know what sentences and words are when they're put together.
No, not right now.
I don't need to curse. I need to flourish.
Oh my god.
Yeah, now that I'm thinking about it, it was probably for the best that I took the last shift.
Win. What a quick win. That was a quick win.
He killed himself. He closed off the Tetris. He closed off two Tetrises in that, actually.
You're asleep.
Yeah, I need to run. I'm trying to find interesting things to say more nice and
you gotta say nice things, not mean things.
I'm trying to find nice things and interesting things. Or funny things.
What are funny things? Don't fall asleep. You still got all the Tetrises to win.
Tetris.
Yeah, I can tell when you're sleeping because you don't put it down. You just let it, like, slide.
Well, sometimes you'll let it slide.
No,
I mean, like, in order to win, he's gotta, like, push it down. You can't just let it, like, idle at normal speed.
Just let it slide.
I mean, that's what the computer is doing. In order to keep up, he's got to do that too.
Yeah.
Let me see something. Pardon me.
Oh,
he's asleep.
Oh, what was the time on that? 10:42.
Oh, no, 10:32.
10:35. 10:34.
When?
10:34. Wait, hold up. 10:34. 53.
I got a highlight.
I'm not sure. No.
10:34. It was 10:34. 10:35. Oh my god! I didn't even notice.
And then you
that they were ripping me.
No, that's fine. Then it was.
I had a decent.
Check to make sure you guys are still streaming.
Well, hold on. Give me 1 second.
Wait, what?
We gotta make sure you're still streaming.
I'm still recording.
No, keep that.
I mean,
keep
did
that
you
red
get a message saying we stopped?
I want the Guinness people to look at it.
I just noticed that on my computer,
it's fine. All I did was minus 21 from
16.
That's all I did.
You're broadcasting this on Twitch as well, or no?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's
24
hours.
Just YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's 24 hour match, so.
Huh?
I was Jay.
Remember, the lady gave it for 30 hours.
No, she gave this one for 30 hours. The
yeah,
one that.
I'm just saying, mine's cut out, so it's.
How would I know if
well,
the stream is down?
Well, right now on YouTube it does say it's live still.
Yeah. Because on his IP address.
Because right
address,
now it just showed
dedicated.
You stretch your arm.
So it's
you are,
it doesn't
yeah,
matter that. All it is that our previous
642.
Right.
Yeah.
No, it'd be 44. He didn't actually press start until 44.
That's good.
Yeah, no worries.
Oh, yeah, we'll have to fix that later. It's a weird glitch.
Get a lot of extra gold. Just for
the
time.
Nope. But yeah, the premium internet ran out.
I mean, I need him at the final moment because I'm not sure. If it works like okay for the last game, do you get to go over until the game ends, or do you gotta stop before?
No, he goes until the
game. Because of the premium internet ended.
Yeah.
How can he still stream?
Because they called earlier and they bid it so that his back address is dedicated for 30 hours.
See, that's a loss.
Okay. And he's also directly connected into the wall.
I'm just saying that if it says it ended, you think maybe...
Because the premium internet is for this room. What Jaxel has is a thing that they call directly to services about.
Okay.
So you just got...
I lost.
I got that. 10:37:57.
So you just got a message that doesn't really apply.
I mean, we can still get internet. It's just free, but it's not...
Are we backing up this...
Oh yeah, that's something I wanted to do. But yeah, we've been doing it all night. We've been recording all night.
Well, I mean, we've got the record sheet, so I also want to back up the video.
Yep, definitely been going all night recording. That's what I'm gonna do after this one, is switch the recording. Remember when I clicked the thing twice up there? So I was stopping the recording and starting it again.
Yep.
Yeah,
that's a big guy though.
It's also all on YouTube.
YouTube saves live stream?
Yep.
Wow.
Okay.
The streaming service is so new.
Hold on. Alright. No, don't do it yet. Don't start yet.
It's such a cheap champion.
Triforce.
No, he can rest because I'm doing